Until yesterday, Uganda Development Bank was the sole bank locally enrolled to operate while observing sustainability standards. Pride Microfinance joined the initiative and unveiled its certification at an event held at the Kampala Serena Hotel. Speaking at the event, the Deputy Governor Bank of Uganda described it as a move in the right direction.
The efforts to promote sustainability are increasingly becoming globalized, particularly when we consider environmental sustainability issues like the fight against climate change. As a financing agent for economic activity, the financial sector is uniquely positioned to champion such efforts.
The board chairman at Pride Microfinance, Fred Omach, revealed that as a financial institution, they had to make a tough decision for the betterment of their customers and the growth of the economy. He noted that despite the impact of COVID-19 pandemic, they registered profits after tax last year of over 11 billion shillings.
You have seen the effect of climate change. You have seen the floods. You have seen the drought. So for Pride Microfinance to be responsive to the aspirations of ensuring that we have sustainable environment, sustainable development, it is the pride of the people that we are going to finance, so that they are also contributing to what government policies and principles are talking to.
And economic policies that have enabled us to stay in business, the strong and sound governance, the leadership at the top of the institution. And I'll tell you from the audited financial statements of last year.
In his address to the captains of the financial industry, Chairman European Organization for Sustainable Development appreciated the leadership of Pride Microfinance, adding that the move will boost their profitability, support economic growth, and also meet international conventions.